Yo, 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 yo. What up, everybody? PC Gaming University here, Red Vine. Jumping in some Breaking Point, New Haven. After having so much good normal gear, took a bullet to the knee yesterday, and now I don't. But we're
Back.
back. Hey, Charlie's back. Charlie, we are live. What up?
Yeah, man.
I've got
What's
a.
happening?
Good question.
Message sent. Message sent.
Okay.
Message sent.
Pretty simple to find me there, bro.
Original.
Hopefully I load in. Okay, it looks like, yeah. It is, oh bro, it is nighttime. It is so dark. I'm not sure about this. Which direction is the moon? Any idea?
No clue. I haven't been on this map when it's midnight.
It's straight up scary, bro. Like, I'm not a proponent of cheating, but I'm talking about turning up my brightness. Just so I can see a little bit, you know?
Message received.
Negative, negative.
Roger.
I was talking to Mikey.
Would help what's on Spotify or for me to be able to hear other people then.
We might have to jump into something else because, man, I don't have a clue. Like, if I knew, okay. Does the moon rise in the east? Right? It does.
I
Right?
think so.
Oh. We're gonna run towards the moon then. No. Did I spawn west? I think I confirmed that I did spawn west. Ah,
I
screw it.
think I'm
Screw it.
approaching a village.
Screw it. We're going towards the moon.
It's night. Oh shit, I'm
I mean,
going rogue.
it is straight up nighttime.
It wouldn't be bad if we had like some red lights or something like infrared, so they're barely visible to the, you know, making it a bit more realistic than straight up flashlights.
I'm in the deepest, darkest forest right now, trying to keep an eye, trying to climb up a mountainside in the pitch black. Tell you what, this is scary right here. This is real.
Yeah, man. I hate it when you can't have, I prefer to play, what do you call it? Yeah, I want a military base.
Nice, lucky you. Going up a big mountainside right now, trying to keep eye on this moon.
I literally cannot see inside this hangar.
Pardon me. Yeah, this is crazy. Wonder how long the day-night cycle is. And if the location of the moon is actually real. Because I think I see a body of water in front of me. Nope, I don't. Water is definitely blue. If it's grayish, greenish white, it's grasses. See water to my right, more trees. Found a road. It's a major road, I'm gonna take it. It should lead me somewhere. Eventually, right?
Yep. To try and find myself a map.
Yeah, you and me both. Okay, whatever this road is doing. Oh, got a little town up ahead. And zombies. We are on an extremely low pop server. Or at least I am. Are you on my server?
I think so.
No, it's not showing you.
All right.
There's only three people on my server. Only three. It doesn't really matter. Just don't get killed, right?
I'm on a server, literally two people, I think.
And the server I'm on literally has three. So it doesn't matter to me right now. Cool building. Got some painkillers and bandages.
Jesus, that was close. This place is swarming with zombies.
Yeah, I think they're a little bit more active at night. I do have a hatchet. I'm not completely defenseless. And I do have a 22.
Jesus, these barracks are pretty creepy at night.
Yeah, well, I just found an old M4. Only one round, though. If I grab the old AK, got a Beretta. Like it's supposed to be scary,
I just
right?
Had to open fire.
What?
I just had to open fire on a load of zombies. They kept coming through the doors, losing. Oh.
Dang it, would you take the old AKS-74U because it had two reloads, or the old M4 carbine because it has one?
I would take the two reloads.
I hate leaving that M4 though. I'm gonna bring the M4 ammo with me. Found a flashlight. Found a flashlight. I think I'm safe enough to use it. Except that I can't attach it to the AK. I can't attach it to the M4. So what do you think I should do? Oh,
take
God.
M4,
it's so bright. Dude, the flashlight is so bright that it's almost unusable.
Yeah. They need those, like, sort of like the red infrared type lights, which are only visible to you when they'd be hard to see in the distance.
I just mean, like, you can't even see something when you're shining the light on it. The gamma model is all busted up. Like, it's only good outside, you know?
Yeah, and it's I'm just trying to find you in the server list.
It should be pretty easy.
Yeah, I'm looking at all the...
You're looking for Miller, you're looking for Miller, 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 don't forget that.
Alright. Alright. Here we go.
This is blowing out my retinas. This is, ugh. Does the flashlight run out?
I like the new loading screenshot and breaking point, makes it look so much better.
Oh yeah. I think I almost see better with the flashlight off.
Yeah, I've got to wait 8 minutes.
Ah, suck.
It's good how it does that though. Alright, that sort of code in technology.
The problem is this torch is crazy bright. Utility belt. Map. What a light show, boys. What a light show. I think I know where I'm going. There we go.
I'm just glad I've got no one following me, because literally I could get lost in a lift.
I've got a varmint. I've got a silenced varmint.
My sensor direction is terrible. This one call center I was working in, when I was installing the loading computers for them, I actually went to the toilet.
And I have a.
And got lost.
I have a map. Okay, I'm in Emerald. And I'm gonna head north. And hit what I believe is a military base.
-24 seconds.
Negative. I'm gonna go. Found food. Can't spaghetti. Got binoculars. Oh, and a Zambi. Freaking Zambi. Your arms have suffered moderate damage.
I'm absolutely surrounded. Oh, for God's sake, server restart.
Hopefully it'll be daytime, right?
Pretty handy if these zombies carried bloody food and water with them.
Yeah, I went ahead and disconnected. Went on this server restart, everybody. Appreciate y'all tuning in. Let's take a quick look here at the chat. Anybody home? Nope. still alive, still here.
Two sex a probar.
We're good.
Hmm.
Time to refresh. Time to see what servers are back online. We're back. We're back up. Okay, so do we want mercenary or veteran? Charlie? Charlie? Welcome back, everybody. Redvine here at PCGU, PC Gaming University. Jumping back into some New Haven. What up, what up, what up? Hopefully it'll be daytime. Come on, daytime server. Whoa, whoa, why do I have an anti-ghosting screen? Say what? This is some BS. Good thing I have a TV show to watch, everybody. 3 minutes. Charlie.
Hello.
Ah, you there? You back? Back, mate?
Yeah, man.
I am on...
Message sent.
Yeah, Roger, I'll be in a minute. I'm just sorting out this little
message
server,
sent.
Mate.
Message sent.
It's some BS. I don't think it should have happened that way, but it did.
I'll be on in a minute, just sorting out this server and for a client.
Say again, Charlie?
I'll be on the server in a minute, I'm just sorting out this
Roger.
Server
now,
for a client.
Now, do I want veteran or do I want mercenary? I want veteran, right?
Mercenary is only first person view, I like to be third person view.
Yeah, okay. So I did go to the right one.
Yeah, and I think mercenary, you know, is like one shot kill and shoot.
Hmm. Hardcore, huh?
Yeah.
Finally, nope, no to the buddy system. Screw you, buddy. Yay, daytime, and I have my M4. Time to re-explore this city. Dude, I think I know exactly where I'm at now. This is the first city that I hit when I spawned in last time. So I know where a military base is. I'm gonna re-explore this city, double up on food and water, and ammo, hopefully. Thank you. Are you effing kidding me?
What?
I think your arm sustained moderate damage. Like, it's happened so many times. Like, I don't know if I should bandage or what. Yeah, now I'm shaking and hurting. So what do I need to do for that?
Some painkillers and a bandage, I would have thought.
Okay.
If you're shaking, it's always a shock, isn't it?
Okay, I'm bandaging. Every time I use my hatchet. Okay, now I'm using painkillers.
Every time I use a hatchet, I always end up hurting myself.
Yeah, it's. I've got blood loss or something. Didn't help. I'm Google nowing it right now, breaking point symptoms and treatments. Oh, hold on. The heartbeat's helping. Me sitting and resting. Heavy bleeding or injury, surgery kit or military dressing. Shaking, blurred vision, use painkiller or morphine. Coughing, got hit, use the H key. Okay, got hit, use the H key for healing.
Not Buzzard Ref H. Join the server. Not Buzzard Ref H. Join.
What's up, guys?
Yo, what up, Novas?
Oh, I'm just streaming, so I'm lost and I'm shitting my pants.
I'm streaming too, bro. But my pants aren't pooped in.
Trust me, but like Outlast, come on.
What now?
Outlast.
Outlast?
Yeah, that scary game.
Dude, yeah, try this map at night.
No, don't even tell me, no.
Yes.
I'm never gonna try this at night.
Yes, nighttime version of this game. Cray cray, dude, it was cray cray. We literally couldn't see the hand in front of us. I found a torch. That's what Americans would call a flashlight.
Yeah.
And
okay, I have to go into the scary room. If I scream, don't
well,
be scared.
If you scream, you better get the F out of this channel.
Okay, I'll try not to.
Oh great.
I'm on my stream if you want to watch it. I'm on my stream.
Well,
oh no, watch it.
I'm on my stream.
Oh, okay, love you
yeah.
too.
Yeah, oh, I'm saying. Oh, military respawns. Yeah, Arco! I got an Arco scope! Yes! 3 painkillers.
Whoa, I can't get out of this.
Oh, freaking A. Freaking Zambi came up right behind me.
What are you playing?
What do you think, dude? Armor 3. Breaking point. Good.
Cough. I don't want to jerk. Oops, no, don't kill me.
I got it.
You want I can move down to like another channel?
Probably, just for a little bit.
Alright.
Mount Buzzard Record. Left your channel and switch to Arma 3 on the server.
I'll be back 2 seconds, I just need to fix this server.
What now? Fix the server? Okay, roger that.
I've picked up a server for a client and he's done everything wrong, so I've got to fix it.
Roger that. Fellas, quick update here. I found some gear, I found some stuff, but I am hit. I've got the shaking blurred vision. I've already used one morphine syringe. Don't have any blood on my screen. And I'm shaking slightly. I think I've got enough painkillers to take one more. I don't think those are even applying. I'm just gonna sit down and cop a squat and wait it out. bloody freaking kidding me? Yeah, I'm already healing up, Shiska. This will be the third time I've had to heal up. It's a nice bush to sit in. So Shiska, what up, bro? If anybody's got any tips, I would love to hear them. Oh, there we go. There we go. Heartbeat finally slowing. Really, Zambi? Really? Swear to God if I get hit again. Got a pretty good idea where I'm at. Yep. I'm on top of that mountain. somewhere in this area. And I need to get around. What up, everybody? This is Redvine here. We are live. Of course, that's why you're here. That mountain though, right? Thank you. Weapon's hot. Been here before. Are you kidding me, Barracks? Are you kidding me? Are you flipping kidding me? Really? No spawns. Nothing. There we go. There we go, boys. Okay. Nice. Winning. Jackpot! We got glue, everybody! I'm gonna glue a tennis ball to the ground. Nope. This doesn't beat the day one haul where I killed somebody and got a British rucksack, but hey, this'll do. This'll do, pig. This'll do. Jackpot! Ooh, MXM. But only one reload of ammo. Dear Jesus. That sucks. Let's take it with us. See you, boys. Are you kidding me? Wow. Yay for moderate arm damage. Oh yeah, no complaints, bro. No complaints. Oh, we need those. I'm lucky I found that red dot scope earlier. Go ahead and switch up. Come on, buddy boy. Come on. Glitchy ass game. Love you, though. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Oh, whoa, good lord. More. Dude, I'm gonna have to switch to this MXM, dudes. Okay, straw poll right now. MXM with two reloads or the 5.56 bullpup FS into FS2000. With a heck of a lot more reloads. That MXM, of course, got knockdown power for days. Talk about knockout. There we go. Hey, boyo. Come on, fellas. Get the H off me. Good Lord. Good Lord. Yeah, the MXM is badass, but there's only two reloads. Right now, well, you can see right there, Bullpup, 12 reloads. It is an arguable thing exactly what to do. Hello, hello.
What's up?
Hey, Charlie. It's becoming dusk already.
Jesus, I'm loading in now.
Yeah, it's getting darker. And I'm loaded to bear again. With whatever this is, whatever it is, I'm loaded. There's Tongella. I hit up this military base. I found an MXM and stuff, but I didn't grab it because there's only two reloads. Because I've got 12 reloads of NATO rounds right now. Right? Did I make the right decision? I don't know. But I made a decision. Right? Well, I've got an FN 2000 Bullpup. That's a good rifle. Yeah, I enjoyed that rifle, you know.
Yeah, man.
I've used it before. I like the way it handles. Got a couple of people in chat that were like, maybe the MXN. But The lack of ammo concerns me, fellas. I know you're not getting into any long, protracted battles in this server before you usually die. But I'm all about putting as much firepower downrange as possible. Because most people, 9 times out of 10, from what I've seen, aren't going to be just unleashing like a whole clip or two towards you. I can do that. I can fire a whole clip of rounds right now at Charlie and not even blink, you know? Charlie, get on the server. Let me fire a clip at you. I'll miss, I promise, every shot. I'm not that bad of a shot. I actually wouldn't miss. Let's see what's up here.
What military base are you at?
The one on the western side of the map. I was.
I'm at the big one where it's got a few hangars and stuff.
Oh, really? So I've never been to that one. Is that central? Is that south? Is that east?
I've no idea. I haven't got a map.
Okay. You said the big one? So are you at the airbase?
Yeah. I think it's an airbase.
Central Military Complex. Okay. I know where you're at. It would take me about 30 minutes to run there, probably.
Yeah, Roger. But it's obviously an airport.
That's the main airbase, bro. That's where everybody heads. Be careful. Are there hunters there?
I don't know. I saw someone running off in the distance, but okay. I'm loaded off as a ranger.
Dude, it's about to get dark again. What the H?
God damn it, I need a drink.
In game or in real life?
In game.
You're like both. Come on, boys, follow me. Wish I could have found a... Yeah, you know what? Whoa! Get up all up on me, why don't you, Mr. Zambi? He's, players, people watching say, grab the heli. I'm not sure if the heli's there, boys, but,
Oh, I haven't got a clue why everyone wants to be at this airbase. It's absolutely empty. I come across a little military base, some barracks with a load of logs around it that had some gear.
Okay, well, there's a main military complex on the other side of that airfield, on the eastern side of it. Like, major buildings. I see major little points on the map. Multiple buildings. A U-shaped road and everything.
Yeah, Roger.
That again is to the right of the airbase, east. Okay, before it gets dark. Okay, I know exactly where I'm at. If I run directly east from my current position, I will run into that airbase.
Yeah, Roger.
Here's my problem, though. I gotta use... Ace's shooter. He says, I need an evac. LOL. Aces, are you on our server right now? Let's take a look here. I don't see... Gotta use the restroom, fellas. That's my problem. Boys, quick bathroom break. Be right back. We're gonna leave the stream live. Be right back.
Charlie to Delta disconnected from your channel. Town Hall. Main chat from the server.
Alrighty, fellas. Think it's night time, fellas. I'm back. We lost Charlie. Charlie had to log off, apparently.
Charlie to Delta, join the server. Charlie to Delta, join your channel. Town Hall. Main chat on the server.
Charlie!
Just trying to fix my client's server. It's just a local computer shop. That's right.
So he really mucked it up, huh?
Yeah, I basically said to him, like, the best thing you can do is get rid of Windows and put Ubuntu on it. So I was just doing that, booting it off the USB drive. And all of a sudden, the power supply went pop and a god awful smell.
So that was the issue.
So I think his computer might be fried.
Oh, good lord.
But
because a software issue would never cause power supply to go pop.
It wasn't so much pop, it was just like a really bad smell coming from the power supply, so I disconnected that bitch pretty quick, which actually tripped the electrics here.
Roger that.
And the bad thing about it is power supply is out of warranty, so you know, he could easily get away with building a new server using a Pentium or something.
Roger.
What he uses it for. Are you still on the same server?
Still am, it's still dusk.
Roger, loading back in.
Am I already loaded back in? Yes. Hey fellas, don't forget to hit the follow button. I'm not gonna beg and plead for the follows. I'm not that kind of a streamer. Just gonna let you know up front. I do giveaways. I've got various game keys in my possession, and that can become in my possession, and those game keys can then become part of your possession. But we've got to hit some milestones. We've got to hit 125. 115, something like that. Whatever the stream title says.